Thanks, Margaret, and welcome to What's Trending in Property This Week. The new year is upon us, and it's sure to be another exciting year in property. So this week we asked, what's the number one piece of advice you'd give to new investors in 2015?
Ben Kingsley was clear.
Get professional advice from someone who is formally qualified. Chris Gray also stressed the importance of getting qualified property investment information. Get an independent valuation before you buy. A sentiment echoed by Laura Valenti. Obtain a realistic market rental appraisal from an independent rental property specialist. And Dylan Ansems had a firm warning. Don't buy off the plan from spruikers. You can catch up on all the conversation on the Facebook page, and thanks again for everyone who got involved. Property searches on smartpropertyinvestment.com.au run hot over the holiday season, however state trends remain pretty stable. Interest is still strong in New South Wales with an uptick of 1.61% in online property searches. Victoria and South Australia have experienced a drop of 1.15% or 1.31%. Remember to visit us at smartpropertyinvestment.com.au to participate in any of our forums or for other market leading information. I'm Phil Tarrant, and back to you, Margaret.